It's my pleasure to welcome you here tonight for the grand opening of the Houston Methodist-Rice University Center for Human Performance. The mission of the center is to enhance human physical performance for both patients and athletes through research, clinical and educational activities, and a commitment to advancing technology.
This is our 3D motion capture system.
The facility is new, but the partnership between its core members, the Department of Orthopedics at Houston Methodist, the Department of Kinesiology at Rice, and Rice Athletics is longstanding.
This center will help athletes, older adults, people with disabilities, and surgical patients improve their quality of life through a combination of physical activity, nutrition, and advanced technologies.
As hard as you can, as hard as you can. Give it a good push and a good pull.
This center is really the first of its kind in Texas. It will enable our orthopedic team to customize treatment plans to patients based on their personal health, their metabolic profiles, and biomedical data.
From these EMG sensors, we can see how her muscles are activating.
What's really gonna happen here is the ability for baseline testing, and as it relates to injuries and recovery and how a student athlete, how we can with certainty and more confidence say you're ready to re-enter, it's going to be a game changer in that aspect.
The collaborative nature of this multi-institutional center will allow us to broaden the scope of the type of research programs that we can do, and also allow us to reach higher for bigger multi-institution grants, which can help to sustain this long into the future.
This partnership is built upon the promise that bringing multidisciplinary teams of clinicians, scientists, engineers, coaches, students, and athletes together will accelerate discovery and drive translation of interventions that advance prevention and recovery from musculoskeletal injuries and diseases. You've heard how transformational it will be for Rice and Houston Methodist. I can't wait to see the amazing work that will come out of the latest step in the growing relationship between our two institutions.